Where some see a truck in need of a wash, Arnulfo Gonzalez sees a canvas, the dirt and grime he uses to create his works of art on the back of his work truck.
One time my truck was dirty and I go, what if I've seen people that ride on the trucks when they're dirty, like wash me, and I go, let me make a small face. Let me see how it comes out.
From there, the 48-year-old began sketching out whatever inspired him at the moment.
It's like I get images that I like, and then I start like more or less figuring it out. So I start slowly sketching it out, and I start slowly bringing it out.
Gonzalez says he always wanted to be an artist and paint murals, but with a family to support, he took up driving trucks. He mainly creates while waiting for his cargo to be loaded in between deliveries, and his tools are simple.
Most likely I just use my finger or a little napkin.
The Hacienda Heights man has garnered attention for his pieces that have included Dia de los Muertos skulls to a horse with a flowing mane.
I like it. I like it because people get to see it. And people are telling me I would like to see these more often. That's what drives me to erase it and make the new one.
Gonzalez tells us he's already working on his next piece, which will be inspired by the 4th of July.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.